Here we go! It looks like Austin Dillon has the best jump, and Blaney is right behind. Dillon is hanging by his corner panel, trying to make a move. Dillon swings into, oh, tap, another one. What's gonna happen now? Here comes Dillon on the bottom. Will he make it work? Oh my goodness. And they crash at the end. Oh boy. Being aggressive there. And wow, what a photo finish we had there with Blaney winning.